I am drawn to people who have been through something and are broken and then find their way forward and overcome it. Hannah is a fire jumper, but really she's a very broken person who carries a great deal of guilt.
I read the wind wrong. I should have gone to them.
She's somebody who doesn't think very highly of herself.
I was a coward.
And to put a person like that with a kid who's needing her to save him.
Stop! I'm not gonna hurt you! I'm not gonna hurt you!
I want to see where the blood's coming from.
It's not my blood.
She's forced to connect with the child.
Those men that came for your father, did you see their faces?
She's forced to kind of confront all those things that she fears and feels she's just not capable of.
We can't go through that. That eats everything in its path.
This film is a great thriller, great adventure across an unusual terrain inside a great fire. And underneath it, it's about people who have a great impact on each other and change each other.
You're someone I can trust.
Emotionally and practically, they go through the fire.